If your curry leaves tree is not growing properly, you can pour some lemon soaked water, lemon peels. You can soak them in water. Orange peels, you can soak them in water. Pour the water to the curry leaves tree plant so that it will grow. You have to prune them also. I used to pour some this idli soaked. For idli, we are soaking urad dal, and that is Bengal gram. We are soaking overnight, and we are also soaking rice or something, or kodo millets. I don't use rice. Kodo millet also, otherwise jawar I am soaking. So that water, soaked water, is very useful, and it is full of vitamins. It can be used for pouring into the bottom of the tree. The tree will grow immediately and it will become a big bush. Thank you.